Shoot. Aramis found it. The deep stone crypt. The birthplace of the Exo. And a prison for something sinister. Her followers intend to make use of it. To unleash a chaos they do not understand. Their success means untamed power beyond their wildest dreams. They must be stopped.
Thank you. Are we just gonna have one operator down there the whole time, or?
I don't think we need to do the challenge.
I can scan for light.
Is anybody here comfortable with doing it?
I can do op. But I'm already like light scanner, so if somebody can take light scanner, I can do op.
Do we have a scanner on each side?
I mean, I was gonna do light side scanner, but I've been asked to do op.
I can run scanner on the right side. Swan. Whoever the operator is, just let me know what you consider the positions to be, because everybody seems to have their own way of doing things.
I mean, I've done both. Like, I've done both. One is at the spawn, and one is at the closest to the, what's it called? Closest to the door. Yeah, basement door. Okay, so I guess spawn would be fives then. I think Swan said he was a scanner on dark, yeah?
I'm on light.
You're on light. Okay, well, I am gonna start it up then. Do we need one more person on the dark side? Or actually, no, I guess. It doesn't matter. Alright. Here we go. Okay, passes to light side.
Two and three on light.
Okay. You servitor? We have servitor?
Servitor's
operator's
down.
Going in.
Pressure.
Operator. No, operator. I need to send operator up.
Can you grab that operator? Yep.
Dark right. Light left. Is it done, I guess? Scanner's going up. Sentinel.
We killed the servitor.
Sentinel. Okay. Pass scanner over. I'm burning. An operator should spawn. Operator Vandal should spawn. Well, you might have to go in. Because you've got the op. I think light side. We're looking at light side.
One in five, or one in four. Sorry. Four.
Light one in four. Maybe hit dark three one more time. I barely hit it when I was before I died. Hit dark three again. Okay, send off up. Or actually, well, it's almost done to damage. Oh no, okay. Yeah, go ahead. Send off up. I got it. Scanner go in. Or scanner send.
One in.
Center of what? What? Light side, right? You hit the center. Somebody hit center. Okay. Let's see. I guess I need one more person to go on dark, yeah. Okay. Okay. Looks like everybody's pretty set up. Here we go. Kill that sentinel and send it over to light. Kill that sentinel. Oh. Okay, I'm sending up.
Can you take that? And then down.
Okay. Light right. Dark middle. Light left. Light middle. Or sorry, no, not light middle, not middle. That's done. Okay. Scanner's in.
Dark or right side 1 and 4.
Light side 1 and 4?
Yeah.
Oh geez, I'm burning. I'm dead. Another operator vandal should be spawning.
I got him. I have operator.
Okay. Light 4 and 5, or dark 4 and 5, I think. Operator, no, operator's gotta go down. Operator, you have to go down.
Alright, I was the scanner on the right side, so.
That's fine. I mean, I think it's just dark 4 and 5 now. Okay, send off.
Out of my way.
I have off. I have it. Scanner in. Okay, scanner, what is it?
Dark left.
Okay.
And dark right.
Dark right? Okay, and then light middle.
And light middle.
Ripped power systems compromised. Initiating emergency backup system. Crypt status active. Orbital status standby. Humanoid life forms detected. Approaching clarity control. Threat determined. Crypt compromised. Nuclear descent protocol recommended. Clarity control breached. A single unregistered exo and a single life form of unknown biology detected in the crypt laboratory.
What are we doing?
Wait, two up top and two on bottom? I mean, you have to pick up the replication.
Oh, who's staying down here? Who's the operator?
I guess M Gamer can do op again. So sure. I stay down here until it spawns, right?
Yeah, and then you come back up. And send a couple pawns back down.
Yeah. Typically spawns left side, yeah? Okay. I mean, realistically, like, if this were a real thing, technically all the servers have to do is, like, protect each other. like in a triangle, and you know, we would never win. No, it's not even that. If you don't kill the servitors after a while, he still does Extinction Protocol, so I mean, it doesn't matter. We all lose anyway. Operator yet? Operator's in the middle. I can get him. Middle side, middle downstairs is dead. Ow, shoot. Shoot. Operator's on my body.
I got the middle one alive right now. Hey, you want me to kill the middle one?
Did someone shoot something?
I think I know what happened. I think it was that Warmind cell. I blew one up, like, I think it was. Alright, noted. Don't destroy the Warmind cells right before he does that.
Platform reached. Status, calamitous.
Yeah, he's in the middle. Just, I don't know where he ran up. Where did he run? Oh yeah, that's it. There he is. Tanner's in the middle.
Top left. Someone from
where are we going in?
Does someone have scanner up top?
Okay, there we go. Operator, where am I going?
Where's all the there. There. Okay, go top right. Whoever has replication, go top right. Someone downstairs, get scanner. The person left downstairs, get scanner. Wait, do I have that? Okay, it's open. It's open. Top right. Oh, jeez. Oh. That airlock. Are there four? There's four of us upstairs, right? Right now. Are we supposed to have one extra person downstairs? And then someone should go down, right? Once operator comes up. Well, downstairs tends to be kind of hectic.
Alright, are we good?
Sounds like it.
Thank you.
Sector reassessment. Orbital platform active. Orbital platform reached. Status. Calamitous.
Off.
I think we need the server in the middle down too.
Extinction. Scanners in the middle.
Oh,
this is
right here.
Not too
late. Maybe leave the left server just a little bit. Like a third of the health instead of. Whatever.
Downstairs middle server is dead. There's an upstairs middle and right. Scanner is in upstairs middle. Underneath.
Right is dead. I think they're good to go.
Just hit it as soon as you see it. Okay, send the send scanner up. Top right, let's go top right. Top right airlock. Go. Going to top. You're not there. It's middle. It's up here. It's over here. Scooty, you're too far. Scooty, you're not moving far enough. Ah. Okay. Okay, just go bottom right, I guess. For with that replication.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, it's reset, I think. Whoever came from downstairs should go back down. Or actually, do we even need downstairs anymore? I guess other than servers.
No, I don't think so. But I think we probably only need one down there, right? Because we'll have the damage. We'll have the damage to get him.
Or why don't you just kill the servitors and come up?
Yeah.
Just make sure upstairs servitors dies after. Don't kill top right, or don't kill top left server yet.
Top right is dead. Just come up.
All the bottom servitors dead. You got four up here. That's fine.
Do it.
Okay, it's dead. Right. Here we go. Scooty, I can buy you more time, I guess. Get off here.
just have a backup to each position, and then if they only need to learn the one. That's like the easiest, yeah.
Artificial intelligence activated. Enjoying yourselves, intruders? It's worth knowing the cataclysmic damage you will be responsible for today. Do not fool yourselves. This facility is not simply the fruitless work of some pathetic scientist.
I don't think you can pull through on this one, because the door, you have to have the whole team there.
I really need to put the stompies on.
Were it to fall into the wrong hands, humanity and the universe would be utterly doomed.
Guardian Dalaran.
I have no reason to believe you are anything other than the wrong hand. You now face godlike judgment. May it extend eternally.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Yeah. Fucking hell.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
I mean, maybe give us a sec to get to the thing, to get to the next encounter. Well, no, I think you gotta leave Fireteam first, and then that's gonna let the door open for us to go to the next encounter. And then when we hit like the respawn restricted, then you come back. We're on our way to the next encounter now. A door just opened.
Swan can be a suppressor. Do I have a backup for suppressor? As long as everybody knows how to do it, yes, it's all good.
Give it a go. Yeah. Cool.
Operators on right. They're all offline. Yeah, it dropped. I hear if you don't pick it up. That just respawns.
If we have an operator that's not comfortable doing operator, I can take it. And then you can take whoever switching out. Okay.
Operator was on the right, it just, I don't know, despawned. And then it respawned on the left, which is kind of weird. Whatever.
Nuclear descent protocol active. Utter destruction of Europa imminent.
Whoever's not doing an augment should just pick up a ball.
Oh, of Europa, imminent.
Suppressors mid. Was deactivated. Deactivated.
Suppressor. Going in.
Who's our backup scanner? Are they the R2s? Are they the 2s?
I got R2. Asia.
Suppressor's deactivated.
Alright, I'll grab it. I'm not gonna grab the bomb on the right side now.
Guardian down.
L2R2. I remember the very first time I did this raid and this encounter, I was the only one who made it to the end, because like we were doing it blind as well. I was the only one who actually, like, because everyone stopped one door before the escape pod, and I actually ran all the way through, so I was the only one who made it all the way to the escape pod. So pretty much we wiped, but I was the only one who, like, you know, got there.
Yeah. Does somebody have anarchy for suppressor? Do we have a divinity? Do you want me to go Tether or Nighthawk? Right. Yeah. I like to use it for the end as well. Why don't we just clarify now what everyone's gonna go to? Whoever is picking them up.
Yeah, we don't know what
Yeah, I know, but I mean, just like, if he's at like 5 and 6, then like, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Yeah. And then just have everybody designated if they're going to 1, 2, 3, or 4. Just do that. Just do that now. Alright, Swan will go 1, I guess.
Sorry, who's 3 and 4 for the charges? Okay, cool. And then do we have an operator and suppressor already? Well, we don't need scanner. You should still pick it up so that it has a chance of that one being the one that gets deactivated.
Well, somebody with anarchy probably, preferably for suppressor. Yeah. Yeah, same here. Pretty much just use it in Gambit, eh? Who's operator? Did we ever establish that? A suppressor too then?
I guess that would have to be I guess gamer can do suppressor again.
Okay. I was last time. Do you want me to do it again? I don't have an anarchy for it, that's why.
What is the thing about anarchy? Like, how do you do the, what's the thing about suppressor and anarchy? Do you have to like shoot the ground as, do you have to like shoot one at him and the ground? Or just him?
Yeah. All right. Let's try it out. Oh, we didn't get all four. That's fine. I guess let's just establish that we have all four down before we grab them. That'll probably make it easier. Four, five, six. Well, do we have another hunter here? Just say if we have another hunter, then he could just tether on him. It'd be a lot easier to get the bombs off too. Either way, I guess, doesn't matter. Yeah.
Well, let's hope there isn't. There doesn't have to be a next run.
We'll get it. We'll get it now. I'm running a double shotgun so I can.
We're still missing one. We're still missing one. Sorry, I got trapped in a corner with a captain.
You got a mobile here?
There's a shadow.
Fuck, not again.
Thank you. let's put it this way. At least the bright side is that it's typically a two-phase, even if like you do more damage during that cold demo phase. One more. Two more. Two more. One more. There we go. It's open. This should all be open now.
I'm at type 7, I can't.
Where are you? I got it. I got you. Oh, shoot. Okay. Go ahead and use it. Put it on.
What is he doing?
Oh, we didn't. Did we not get four balls?
I don't know. None of them. None of them.
Well, no. This will kill us. This will wipe us.
No. Oh, there was.
There was. But how? There's no wrong spots.
Yeah, if you're 3, then you're going to 5.
Still need two more. Still needs two more. You get all four?
Guardian down. Guardian down.
It's always a back turbine. 4? That's 4.
You can't put it in. You can't put it in 3 because that was 3 was for me.
Go to 6.
Yeah,
go to 6.
Yeah. If he's at 1 and 2, then you go to 5, right? You're 3 and 5, and that's it.
Yeah, I got that. Oh, it's offline now. What the heck? Oh, he's not suppressing anymore. Of course.
Oh, this is white. I don't know. Yeah, but if he's at 1 and 2, then you're going to 5. Because I'm taking the lowest one, which is 3. You go to 5. You're always the second highest. Just know that. That's probably easier, right? Yeah, you're the second highest. I guess it depends on what life. I bet. Yeah. Are you talking about blue or orange? If he's at blue, then you're going to 5. Because 3 is not available. You're going to 3.
Oh shoot. There we go. Someone died just before the balls came down. It makes the damage phase a lot shorter. Like, you saw in damage phase how he knocks us back twice and we pretty much have 3 sections of damage time. If you do 2 balls, then... If you do 2 ball strat, that means you only get he only knocks you back once. Everybody grab it, everybody grab.
Guardian down.
Well, no, I didn't suppress because I didn't want Operator to get locked out, and there was still someone in the bubble at Orange. Why was there someone at Orange? Two bombs down, three, four is down, four down. Deactivated. Operator, pick up your augment.
Guardian down.
I'm going to 3. We're going to 5.
Okay, there we go. Shoot. Nice, Scooty. Is that the end then? Did he deposit it though? I guess not.
Oh my god.
How hard is it to count to 4?
No, we had 4. We had 4, but he lagged out.
He needed us. Yeah, no kidding. He needed to establish every time which one he was going to. It was only 3 or 5. That's it. I'll check. I've never had someone had that hard of a time. Yeah, like right before he went over, like he was like, "So where am I going?" We're like 5, and he's like, "All right, I'll go to 4." What?
He might be counting it slightly differently, because like I know a group that, you know, well, because I know a group that doesn't set 1 to 6 like definite, like you don't say that like spawn is 1 and 2 like forever. You would say 1 and 2 clockwise from the boss, so like so that it would change, the numbers would change. Well, pretty much you would assume, you would pretend you're like in the center of the room looking at Tanix, and then you would kind of rotate clockwise. I'll be back.
The first run that we did, I was running to 1, and he just like took the bomb from me. I, I randomly just got the Black Talon as well. I don't know why. I was watching Glad try and do a two-man hunter today. I watched like 20 minutes and it was just painful. They do a one damage phase. They don't even need to do two. He wasn't our divinity, was he? Okay, good. You're asking a lot.
This part, Clive just said, oh, I got energy. Get the leader of the final guy with the energy. Why didn't that give you that? Clive was like, oh, well, okay, Mr. Big Dick. And right when they killed him, like, oh, I won't get the chance except for this guy.
Hello, I'm back. Did we manage to get anybody?
I don't even think he lagged out. I think he just rage quit and just turned off his PlayStation.
It said he was having problems with voice chat.
Oh, okay.
I can at least vouch for him that he didn't just leave on us. So. I got the notification saying like, oh, he cannot perform voice chat due to network connection failure or whatever.
You got Titan?
That's Scooty Puff, right? So we did not know whether or not you were going to be able to make it back. So these guys have been looking for a sixth, and we just got somebody. I don't know if he's actually joined the fire team yet. But... Oh, he did? Oh, okay. I mean, there was really no way for us to know that whether or not you were able to make it back. We just weren't sure, so on the safe side, unfortunately, we opted to search for another. Thanks for your understanding. The second highest number. I did thank him for his understanding. Oh, it's already turbines. Yeah, that's all four. Set up for damage.
Oh,
got a bubble here, yeah.
You can pick it up again, because your augment loadout should be off. Oh no, you have to put it in the bank. And then someone's gotta grab it from you.
No, I got double shotgun, so I can't.
Shoot. Crap. Whoever just had their deactivated augment, where is he going? Oh shoot, I only got like 2 bombs.
Looking around right now.
Oh shoot, only 2? I think only 2 balls dropped anyways, so. Nova Bomb's not doing much, eh? Yeah. Yeah, it's gone. There it is.
Alright.
Oh crap, I was just a second late. maybe one or two more runs than me, and then I got ahead. Turbines. Drag pick me off, dude. Captain brought me low and then a drag managed to finish me off.
Somebody deactivated?
I can, hold on.
Guardian down.
Oh, what the heck? I just got it. Do we have any more reses? I think we're out.
Somebody took number one from me, so.
Did we not get four balls placed in either? Well, we eventually went and deposited that.
We were just out of revives, though. Yeah, we were missing five.
Yeah, I got maybe one more try in me.
Going 3. Still got it. Good. I'm going 1.
He's going to orange, he says.
Alright, yeah, I'm going to 1.
That's 4. Just bank it for now in case. I mean, there's probably... I know. But I mean, you might as well bank it anyways. spawn. Orange. Spawn again.
Finally.
And all it took was me threatening that this was my last run. It for me as well.
Thanks, guys.
Go join Justin for some Rocket League if he's still online. It looks like they are. Yeah, maybe I'll go join them for that. If there's anybody still watching, I should be starting another stream pretty shortly if Justin and his group are still online. So yeah.